Welcome to the Circuit de Barcelona, Catalunya for the Spanish Grand Prix. Over the next few minutes, the teams will be heading out onto this classic Formula One track for what we're expecting to be a very hectic practice session. We can see, of course, plenty of activity in the garages as we wait for the green light to get this session underway. Anthony Davidson, thank you for joining me once again. What are you going to be looking out for once the cars get out there on the circuit today?
Well, naturally, in any free practice session, you can never be sure exactly what programs the teams are running, how much fuel they've put in, and so on. So it's important to resist the temptation to draw any firm conclusions from the fastest times on the monitor. What we can do, however, is look for consistent pace over the course of multiple laps. So if someone does half a Grand Prix distance, and they're consistently half a second quicker than another driver doing the same, then that's generally a good indicator of a car with a solid race pace.
The circuit is clear at the moment. We're good to go. Don't push the car just yet. Track is still green. Try and take it easy for the first couple of laps. last lap moves you up to P2. Best lap so far is a 1:20.1. Just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tyre usage. We have to give 2 sets back at the end of this session, so they'll be unavailable for the rest of the weekend. We'll hand over the 2 most worn sets, so don't ruin tyres you might want to use. that lap puts you at the top of the table. In the next two laps, please. Understood, copy that.
Quick look at the classification at the end of the session then. Here are your top three. Ricciardo, Hamilton and Kimi Raikkonen. That concludes an interesting practice session. Today's qualifying session is about to grid is all set then for the race tomorrow. But before we go, let's quickly remind ourselves of our top three, who are Raikkonen, Vettel and Valtteri Bottas. Goodbye for now then, but we're really just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow. Welcome to the Circuit de Barcelona-Catalunya here in Spain for what is expected to be a very closely contested race. It's 730 metres from pole position down to a slippery turn one here, the first of 16 corners around this 2.89 mile racetrack. The long, wide turn three and the uphill right-hander of turn nine can both be taken full throttle in the right conditions, but I doubt very much we'll be seeing any of that today. So before the off...
OK, the run into turn one isn't too long, so the pack will be bunched up. Take care. Our system checks are good. Need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. This rain could be with us for a while. Light rain conditions for the foreseeable future. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. We're in a good position. This will be a major performance impact unless you box for a new one. Drive-through penalty for unsportsmanlike behaviour. Okay, back to the pits. You need a new front wing. Box now. Copy that. Okay, box, box, box. We're adjusting the strategy. Come in this lap. Copy.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Probably Carlos Sainz. You know, strong pace, good work with the strategy, just a very complete drive, I think.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye, and see you again next time.